Can I have everyone's attention? We have a special announcement to make in our booth today, and with me is superstar Daniel Bryan. Take it away.
Hey everybody, I'm here to make an announcement that I, along with St. Martin's, I am writing an autobiography, and it's called Yes, My Improbable Journey to the Main Event of WrestleMania. So it's going to be just covering my entire career all the way up until the main event of WrestleMania and even a little bit after. I'm really excited about writing it. I think it's going to be really fun. I'm trying to write it on my own, so fingers crossed it won't be horrible. And it's actually available for pre-order right now. So I just like to thank everybody here for coming, and hopefully it should be a really good book. Yes! 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 They pretty much came up to me and said, hey, would you like to write a book? And I said, well, I was thinking about doing it after my career was over, but would you like to write one right now? And I said, well, let me think about it. Okay, like, I'll try it. And like, so I'm attempting to write it myself, the way Mick Foley and Chris Jericho did and Bret Hart did. But it's going to be, it's actually, I don't want to reveal too much of the concept, but it's going to be a very different concept than the other books in the past. And it's going to be, I'm really excited about it because it's just different and it appeals to my more artistic side, and it should be a lot of fun. It's strange because it's so time consuming and my recovery is also so time consuming that I'm actually having problems trying to find enough time in the day. So, but it is. It's kind of therapeutic in other ways. Like, my dad had passed away just recently, and going over memories of him, and like, as I'm writing through this, memories of childhood, and like, in that sort of thing, that is very therapeutic.